guys, welcome back to From the Decks with me, Crafting the Cat. Yeah, sorry about this, so apparently my audio messed up. I don't know, it's gone now. Yep, it's working, definitely. It didn't record well.
Moving out.
Well, all we do in this episode is... Yeah, I'll try to voice over it a bit.
Flipping. Moving
so
out.
So what happened is we go here into that area over there and try to take over this block and end up having a battle with stuff and that. Yep. I'll come back in periodically to commentate.
Flipping.
And if you've noticed already, there's a new intro now. So I hope you guys enjoy that too. I'll keep working on it a bit more, but this is most of it so far.
Listening.
I tried to get over there to that mountain, and see if I can board it when it spawns. It ends up not working out really, so yeah, it doesn't work out. At least it wasn't an extremely deadly craft. And I do end up making a really derpy mistake with AI. Typical. I'm blind sometimes.
Taking control.
So here the battle begins, and the first ships come swarming out. They're pretty cool, actually. They are not effective at battle at all, though. Not in the slightest. And that's a Barracuda, by the way. And instantly one of the ships commits suicide. Oh well. Poor men.
Engaging now. Engaging now.
And here I noticed that the flag that forgot its name, I just slipped my mind. That our ship here comes is under heavy fire, and it's just opened fire with first volley of these heavy cramp cannons. And the enemy Barracuda returns fire, the first shot doing minimal damage. The second shot doing let's say a little bit. And both shoot flares in response to each other's flares, because A plus on the game. All my other stuff over there is out of range to do anything. All fun and games. But now, we are boarding. going to be boarding soon. In fact, we're boarding now. Because we happen to be right above it. And now here's the derp. As you can see, from the left hand corner, that's clear AI. What I try to do here, I don't know. That little tower on the left that we just saw, that's where the AI is. I'm gonna spend the next couple of minutes, actually minute or two, searching before I actually get the AI. So effective. And then I keep searching. I never realizing I'm walking past the AI already. Yes, so here, I fell out, and now I'm on my ship again. And now, I zoom over there with the camera. Just go really quickly over here. And obviously, we have a shot fired, which thankfully misses. And then I come and see it. Yep. I found the AI. Which was stupidly obvious. I don't know how I missed that, honestly. No idea how I missed that. So I come out again and go for a second attempt. Gotta wait till I'm in range though, so yep, that's gonna take a little bit, like a couple seconds of time. Should be here any second now, just about now. Actually no, I missed. Damage, so fun. Then I teleport back up and jump after a bad hit is received on our ship here. I run up to the front, I believe, yes I do, and jump and board the enemy Barracuda. And that is happening now. And I just barely reach it. I'm lucky I did. And then the first thing I do is obviously. And that's how you can use the game. And now here comes a horrendous part. Cleaning up all the little ships. Oh my god, that's horrendous. And I vow to capture at least one of them somehow. That'll take me a while.
Turning off.
As you've just seen there, most of a little ships kill themselves against our ship here. Yeah, so I decided there's no point in keeping it alive. So let's just fire and kill it all. For now. But I end up capturing one. And you'll see how in a second. First, I tried to just take little joyride in our fighter here, and it's a little dizzying, so I just decide not to do that very much. Fun. Oh, and on another note, I found out why it didn't work. So apparently my recording software updated and turned off my microphone input recording software. Thank you. Recording software, you're the best.
Listening.
I decide to do something really interesting. I just try for the heck of it. Why not? Let's see if I can't actually land on it. Do I make it? I don't know. Do I make it? Oh, that's amazing. I actually did make it. But here again, I made a stupid mistake. I shot before I checked where the AI actually is. Yeah, that prompts another couple minutes of trying to replicate my result, which I just did. Fun! And for some reason I just die. I don't know how, I just die. Well, let's keep on trying until we actually get it. It was frustrating. say like 10 minutes later, I'm not sure. But, and we finally take it out and capture it for ourselves, thus ending this battle. We do. And on to the next battle.
Listening. Moving out.
I just quickly clean up these last two territories. This thing just apparently just disappears. No idea where this guy went over here. But yeah, so we just clear out this area and head out to the resource outpost.
Listening.
Thank you.
Engaging now.
Moving out.
Here we receive a scare. A ship has appeared out of nowhere. No idea where this came from, but... Yeah, there's nothing in reach to get there in time. So it looks like our three ships stationed here will have to take care of it. Let's hope they can without dying, or we lose the entire sector, and our forces will be cut off. With no way to fight that other ship. We need more anti-air.
Receiving.
the thing just dies. I don't know how. It just randomly dies, which is apparently not recorded. Yeah, it just randomly died. I have no idea what happened there. It just randomly died. I guess the battle was going on too long. So we repair and prepare to make our final plans for the assault on the last part of this episode. Over here. Which we actually do right now.
Listening.
We open fire and just capture it right away within a couple minutes. And of course, a flagship, it's a little derpy and does not like to be turned off its AI, which is annoying. So yes, fun. But until then, we capture it, and that's it. The end of this battle. Nothing interesting happens, actually, in this battle. So here we are, we've won, and this has been this episode, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time in From the Depths. I hope you liked the intro.